Hey, how you doing today? I am Tequila Coleman. In today's video, I want to talk to you today about your God ordained spouse being everything different than what you are used to. So here's the thing, when God revealed to you who your God ordained spouse is, I need you to understand, okay, and not be surprised that they will be everything different than what you are used to, meaning they might hold you accountable when you never had someone to hold you accountable. They might be very confident, right? They might have standards and boundaries in place, right? And require for you to meet their standards and boundaries. They may be a woman of character or a man of character, right? They may really be walking with the Lord, okay? You know, they may be the first one to come alongside of you and see greatness on the inside of you and partner with you in your purpose. You know, they may be the ones who is bringing out the best in you when everyone tried to tear you down, okay? So when I talk about your God-ordained spouse being different than what you are used to, I'm not talking about they're going to be ugly or you're not going to be attracted to them. No, because the attraction will be there. But again, if you're used to dealing with man who cheat on you, don't be surprised if your God-ordained spouse is a gentleman. Don't be surprised if your God-ordained spouse really know what true love means and how to love his wife. Don't be surprised, okay? Don't have your guard up. Allow him to love you the right way, okay? See, God doesn't give us what we want. He gives us what we need. When we are choosing our spouse, we're choosing from preference. But God said, no, I'm giving you purpose, right? You got to understand, when we talk about a God-ordained marriage, love isn't enough to keep this marriage, you know, to last a lifetime. We need purpose in here, because purpose also, it's a plan, it's a vision. We have a target to hit, right? Even when we, you know, have any disagreement, you know, even when things are not always going good, at the end of the day, we both know this plan. We both know the purpose that God assigned us, you know, together for. So that's the very thing that's going to keep us together, along with love and the other things. But when you know we got purpose in the middle of this, you're not going to be quick to just throw it away when you have built all of these things together, okay? So understand, when God revealed to you who your God-ordained spouse is, they will be everything different than what you are used to in your past, okay? Just don't be surprised, okay? She might be the first one to hold you accountable. She might be the first one to rebuke you and correct you, okay? She might be the first one to tell you the truth. She might look you in the eyes, look you in the face, and tell you, you are wrong. You could have said that a little bit better, right? And that may be something you're not used to, right? That's not the time to take offense to it. That's the time to understand, because the Bible tells us when you love them, you will speak the truth to them in love. Okay, so your God ordained spouse, they would be everything different. I am Tequila Coleman. I'll talk to you all real soon. Take care.